frustrated and aggravated because of taking matters into your own hand, becoming self-sufficient within yourself. That's what Mary Magdalene was doing. She became self-sufficient within herself. But there came a day and time where she realized that this just ain't working. This just ain't cutting it. I'm going to take this oil that is so valuable to me, and I'm going to break it on Jesus and pour it on his feet. Because I can't do it by myself no more. I'd much rather run whole in you than to keep being whole within myself. I'd much rather have you in me than to be full of Delphine. I'd much rather have you lead me than for me to have to be selling myself. So she got tired, y'all, and she took that alabaster box and she broke that alabaster box. Everything that she had held within, every secret she had hid, every pain and hurt, because you know the woman had to be in pain to sell herself like that. The woman had to be in a place of agony in order to put her body out like that. Just maybe there were some of the men she really didn't want to sleep with, but she did it because of what she could attain. That's when you have to do things you really don't want to do, but you do it for the cause. And so she's under the man, and the man is getting pleasure, but deep in her heart she's saying, this ain't what I really want. I'm only after this because I'm self-sufficient. I'm only doing this because I'm so full of myself, and I'm trying to make my own way. I'm trying to establish my own going. I'm trying to keep from surrendering to God. I see him over there beckoning me. I know he wants to deliver me. He's been pulling at me for the longest, but I'm still trying to do my own thing. I'm still trying to take care of myself. I'm still trying to be my own God. I won't really trust him with stuff like I should because of my own self. See, I worked for this oil. I went out and sweated for this oil, and I don't want to give him this oil because I'm afraid, because I live off this oil. Everything I got is in this oil. I value everything in this box. But Mary had to take that little box, and Mary had to break that little box, y'all, and she had to pour it on Jesus. She had to put some tears with it. She had to cry a little bit behind it because of the simple fact it did not hold the value that Jesus held. Can I tell you? I don't care what you try to substitute him with. It will never, N-E-V-E-R, it will never hold the value that Jesus holds. It will never carry the weight that Jesus carries. It will never give you the satisfaction that Jesus gives. And Mary realized, this is only taxing my body. This is only making me tired. This is only wearing me out. That's what happens to us when we do things on our own. But thank God Mary came to an end of herself. I knew I got some people in the house today that's ready to come to the end of themselves. Are they ready for it to stop right here? Say, it's over right here. This is it today. I bring myself before you. Here go the box. I got the box, God. The box contains all my stuff. Everything I've kept, everything I've hid, every hurt I've had, every pain, every tear I've shed, every action I've taken. Here is my box, God. I'm bringing my box to you. Oh, please, she had to press through the people in order to get to Jesus. You know she did, because of the simple fact, in those days, when you were somebody considered unclean, they kept you back. But she was so adamant about getting to Jesus. That's what I love. Her adamancy, oh God, she wouldn't give up. She wouldn't quit. Jesus, their fiend is a Mary Magdalene. The girl won't stop. She just won't quit. They'll count her out. She comes right back. They say she lost there. She comes right back. They say, she ain't here. She done did this. She done said that. And they think it's over. But the girl will break the box. Pow. Here is the box, Jesus. Now pouring it on your feet, she pressed through. The crowd of people said, I gotta get to him. It is magic. mandated, it is indicated that I get to him. I've got to get there. She breaks that box of all this valuable stuff that she has kept and she's held. And when she broke the box, oh my God, the Spirit of the Lord anointed her to do some great things. She would be the one that would discover that Jesus was not in the tomb. Oh my, I wish y'all could see the power in that. She would be the one that would serve him. If you don't believe me, look at Luke 8. It says that Mary Magdalene was the one among the ones that gave of their substance to him. And so what she had, her money and everything, she said, listen, man, I'm giving this over to you. If you have not given God your money and you will steal God over your money, come on today and loose the stuff to the man. Put it in his authority. If you have not given God your mentality, come on and give it to him today, y'all, and let the man be in authority over it. If you have not given God your service, come on and give it to him today, y'all. Put the man on the throne and let it be who he has called, who he is, and what he is called to do in your life. Go ahead and become Mary Magdalene, because if you become Mary Magdalene, then you can be Gideon. Oh, God, help me, please. You've got to be broken first, because Gideon was in a mess, and what brought him out of the mess was his brokenness. There's beauty in my brokenness. Hey, I got true love instead of pain. There's freedom though you captured me. Hey, I got joy instead of mourning, 'cause you give me joy down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. Yes, you give me joy down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. Hey, you gotta get broken first. And when that brokenness comes, there comes Gideon to win the war. There comes Gideon. There comes Gideon. There comes Gideon. How many alabaster boxes in the house do I got today that's willing to break? You willing to break the alabaster box today? Uh-oh. You willing to break the alabaster box today? Lord, help me, please. You willing to break the alabaster box? If you're willing to break the alabaster box, Gideon can then arise. Gideon could not come forth among the Midianites until there was a place of brokenness, because he had to admit that he had slipped in a place. Lord, help me today. God, help me today, please. Please help me, Lord. Please. He had to admit that I'm in a mess. I'm in a fix. I'm in a fix. And once he admitted it, broke the alabaster box, remembered the Lord his God that had brought him out of Egypt, that if he did it before, he'll do it again. Once he remembered that, the boy took a stand. He said, you gotta live like this. They ain't gotta live like this. And God showed up and delivered the Midianites into his hand. So can I tell you what that means? Lord, help me. That means that God is going to give you back everything they took. Yeah. They're in possession of it now. But I'm about to break. I gotta get out of here. help me get out of land the plane, Jesus. Land the plane. Show me how to land the plane. Come on. Show me how to land it. I need to land it now. I need to land it. I'm 20,000 feet above the ground. I need to land the plane. Show me how to land it. Give me wisdom. God, I love you. Father God, I thank 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 you. He even had to admit that he slipped into a place. Mary Magdalene had to admit that she had slipped into a place. God, help me. Delphine had to admit that she had slipped into a place. Help me land. Help me land, God. Help me land. Your enemy, he wanted to stop me from this today. That you would hit me with some cramps and cramping now. But you know I move through pain. Yeah. Y'all should learn that from me. I move through pain. I move through pain. I move through pain. I move through pain because my purpose is more important to me than pain. Huh? I move through pain. Took 2 miles last night. Took 2 this morning. Got dressed and moving right on through pain. Cramping. But I'm moving through pain. Moving through pain. Because a charge to keep I am, and a God to glorify, and ever dying soul to save. I'm going to get that thing fitted for this guy, and to serve this present age, that's my calling to fulfill. And roll me all my powers engage. I'm going to do my master's will. To death take my body of the rapture. I will do my master's will. There has to be some broken boxes in the house today. There has to be some broken boxes. Like oil upon your feet. Like wine for you to drink. It's like water from my heart. I pour my love on you. It praises like perfume. I lavish mine on you. Till every drop is gone. I pour my love on you. Like oil upon your feet, like wine for you to drink, like water from my heart, I pour my love on you. It praises like perfume, I lavish mine on you, till every drop is gone, I'll pour my love on you. Pour it, Trill. Pour it, Trill. Like oil upon your feet. Like wine for you to drink. Like water from my heart. I pour my love on you. It praises like perfume. I lavish mine on you. Till every drop is gone. Till every drop is gone. Can't afford to leave nothing. See, there have been times we've come before God, but we didn't give it all to him. God, help me. God, help me. I hear the Holy Ghost, y'all. I'm in the zone, man. I'm in the zone. I'm in the zone. We've come before him, but we haven't poured.